Listen up, folks. The Democrats can lick my royal balls because we have, the Republicans have control of the Senate and the House, and I'm in charge. I am the 45th president of the United States, and let me tell you, we are going to drain the swamp. We're going to get rid of bitches like Paul Ryan and anyone affiliated with the Clintons whatsoever, because their reign of rape and terror and intimidation is over. Thank you.